In this video we will show you how to remove potentially unwanted applications distributed by fake apple.com shielding devices live pop-up scam using combo cleaner. This fake error states that there are high risk computer infections detected and that a system scan has to be performed. The fake scan results indicate multiple computer infections. Despite the shown scan log, in reality none of websites can actually scan and detect malware on your computer. Such reports are totally fake. Your Mac is probably optimized and error-free. This deceptive pop-up attempts to trick internet users into downloading potentially unwanted applications. These apps then require purchasing their premium versions, in order to clean the supposedly detected system errors and malware. Additionally, these applications are showing intrusive messages in order to generate revenue for their developers. You can remove the potentially unwanted applications by visiting Applications folder and Login items. However, other infected files remain in your system and might display various pop-up ads, as well as system messages afterwards. If you got tricked by fake apple.com shielding devices live pop-up scam and installed any potentially unwanted application, use combo cleaner to remove it. Visit combocleaner.com, download and install antivirus for Mac. Double click combocleaner.dmg file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called Antivirus. Select Full Scan and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the detected infected files. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac, click Restart Now. Thank you for watching.